Here is our leopard moth. I'm about to let her go outside. See, when I got her out of the jar, she pooped on me a little bit. I think she's ready to go free. 3 months to the day, June 7th to September 7th, 2012. From cocoon to giant leopard moth. She doesn't have a lot of spots on her compared to the pictures I've seen. But here she is, ready to go out and hopefully to make a lot more babies for woolly bears next year.